Way to go, guys. You're the best super team ever. Shadow Moth didn't stand a chance.
That's why he stays in the shadows, because we shine too bright for him.
Good one, Carapace.
Well, he won't stay in the shadows long if you all de-transform right here. Let's rendezvous later so you can all return your Miraculous to me.
Can I come with you? I know. Only the Guardian knows the identities of the Miraculous holders. And Cat Noir, despite being the first and most amazing team member of all, is now just a holder like any other.
Yep, but you'll always be my favorite. Bye! Green Affirmative.
You can go now. The coast is clear. Another perfectly organized operation, Mademoiselle Ladybug. Let's rest.
And perfectly secure thanks to you, Mademoiselle Rena Furtive. Spots off.
We're so good at this that we'll even be on time to see United Heroes, the final end fight at the movies.
Are you saying for once we'll actually see the beginning of a movie?
Yeah, if we run.
I have failed again, Emily. We should have been reunited long ago. I tried everything to get my hands on the Miraculous of Ladybug and Cat Noir. I should have already combined their powers. That would have granted me the wish to bring you back. I am not worthy of our love. Ladybug never makes a mistake.
Neither do you. Ladybug hasn't discovered who you are. She hasn't seized your Miraculous. And
Natalie. You see, I've made at least one mistake.
It wasn't a mistake. I was the one who decided to use the Peacock Miraculous despite it being damaged. I was fully aware of the risk that I was taking.
A risk? Of course! She never makes mistakes because she never takes any risks! I need a villain who will force Ladybug to take risks. And without even realizing it, she'll make a mistake.
Great. Of course my keys disappear from my bag just when I have to go out.
Now even benches have anti-pigeon spikes on them? Oh, my poor friends.
Froggy, come back! It's too dangerous!
Why are you always scared of everything? I want to ride my bike without a helmet, without training wheels!
Perfect. Fly away, my Megakuma, and plague that deceived heart!
Come back!
Froggy, come back!
Froggy, come back! It's time to go home!
Risk. I am Shadow Moth. I'm giving you the power to make people forget all about their fears. Thanks to you, they will take all the risks and let you take all the risks that you want also.
Oh, will it work on my parents too?
Yes. All the daddies, mommies, and children who hear your song will start taking risks without even realizing it. Do we have a deal?
Yeah! Whoa!
Where's your helmet and your training wheels?
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of
anyone. Go ahead. After all, riding a bicycle's not that risky.
I'm Froggy, here I come.
You and I are going to have a lot of fun, Risk, but you have to be discreet. Hide your froggy toy will otherwise. Ladybug will come and break it and you'll lose all your powers.
I'm gonna hide it where she'll never find it. I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
Ladybug, Cat Noir, whoever you are, wherever you're hiding, you are now bearing the mark of risk. Of course, I have no idea what mistake you're going to make or how you'll make it. But I do know that the beating of my wings has sown the seeds of recklessness. And now I just have to wait, then harvest your downfall.
Hey, Adrian, remember that you have...
School at 8:30, fencing at 1:30, then piano practice and Chinese class. But first and foremost, the breakfast for two that my father's been promising me for months.
About that.
What? Oh, he's canceled, hasn't he?
No, you will meet with him. But for a work session. Last night your father had an idea for a new ad campaign. Please put on these clothes before joining him in the study.
Well, I, for one, would love to have breakfast with you.
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
I've had it, Plague. I'm tired of photos and ads. I don't want to be a model for my father's brand anymore. I just want to be a son and be able to have breakfast with him just once. I'm going to go talk to him.
You do realize that your father will take this very badly, right?
I'm willing to take that risk. Father, I need to talk to you.
Now's not the time, Adrian. Go change into the clothes you're supposed to be wearing.
Yes, Father.
Come on, don't give up. Rebellions are like cheese soufflés. Just because they collapse doesn't mean you shouldn't try again.
A girl. A boy. They search for each other all over the world. Before finally meeting in Paris at the top of the Eiffel Tower.
This is even more romantic than the Hollywood film I starred in.
My love, we both know that's not true. I may have to work with you, but I don't have to listen to your lies.
Gabriel, all this scenery is going to cost us a pretty penny in green screens and pasteboard backdrops.
There will be no pasteboard backdrops, Bob. I want sincerity. I want truth. The shoot will last several months all over the world. Adrian and Lila are leaving this afternoon.
What? I can't leave Paris.
Is there a problem, Adrian?
You're afraid of being away from your friends at school, but when I was traveling around the world, I always stayed in touch with you all, and it only made us closer.
So there's no problem. At the end of the ad, using CG, they will meld together to become the perfume bottle. Two souls, one mind, one heart. First love, the fragrance.
To everyone who sees anyone bully, don't just watch.
Yes. Hey, you! Watch more TV! Specifically, the new season of Big City Greens!
Okay.
Cricket, maybe I should handle this. Big City Greens, new episodes Saturday at 9 on Disney Channel.
That is exactly what I said, just with more words.
Gabriel Agreste took the world by storm this morning as he presented his new ad campaign, an ambitious project that will be filmed all over the world as an homage to the universal truth of first love.
Lila, representing truth?
Away with Adrian for weeks? It's the end of the world!
Marinette, you've watched this 22 times already. You really need to get to school.
School! Today's Adrian's last day at school and I'm running late! And I'm still in my pajamas!
Come on, places everyone. Latecomers will parlay with the principal later.
I really didn't expect Gabriel Agreste to choose me to travel the world with Adrian. It's true that I do speak almost every language in the world, but I think above all that it was my sincerity that touched his heart.
An around-the-world trip, buddy! You've got the best excuse ever for missing my birthday!
Over here. Good to see you.
Hurry, Marinette! Adrian doesn't look happy, and I feel like I'm the only one who sees it!
You can see it because you love him, Marinette.
I've got to tell him before he leaves. But I'm just gonna mess it all up as usual.
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
If I don't take a risk now, I'll never have the chance again.
Well said, Marinette.
Adrian!
Ah, Miss Dupanche. Since you finally decided to honor us with your presence, place yourself next to Adrian. You will replace Lila, who just explained to us that she suffers from balophobia.
No, wait, I'm actually feeling a lot better now.
Oh, no, I shall take no risks with my students' phobias.
Adrian!
Yeah, gotcha, buddy!
Adrian, to the dungeon!
To the dungeon?
The dungeon is located behind the opposing team. Your teammates will have to tag you to get you out.
Okay.
To the dungeon.
Need I remind you that the object of this match is to avoid the ball?
Are you really leaving for several months?
It's what my father's decided. If only you knew how sick I am of all of it. The photos, the film shoots, all these people fawning over me who don't even know me. These ads that don't make any sense. And now I'm expected to just leave my friends and travel to the end of the world for I don't know how long with Lila?
Why don't you tell them all that you don't want to do this?
No one would understand my complaining. They all think it's amazing what's happening to me.
I understand you.
Well, you're the only one.
You've got to talk to your father, Adrian.
I've tried, but I can't. I don't know why. He's my father, though. I love him. I know he loves me. It's all so frustrating. Has there ever been something that you wanted to tell someone, but you just couldn't do it? As if some kind of invisible force was holding you back?
All the time. Adrian.
Sir, since class is almost over, do you think we could finish early so Adrian and I can have time to say goodbye to all of our friends?
Good idea!
Yeah! You better send me some local music from your trip.
And photos of all the beaches where you swim.
And of the pretty sunsets.
You so richly deserve to finally see the beauty of this world.
You're right, I am lucky, but I'm gonna miss you all so much.
We're not leaving alone, friends. We're bringing every single one of you with us in our hearts.
Aww.
Adrian, wait up! Adrian,
out of the way! Forget about these losers, Adrikins. I'll be able to come and see you whenever I want on Mom's private jet.
Sure, Chloe, sure. Is everything okay?
See you in a bit for our great journey, Adrian. Bye!
Love ya! Love ya, Adrikins! Mwah!
We have 3 hours left to stop Adrian from getting on that train. Here's the plan. The potato is Adrian. Alia, you'll be the juice box. Rose, the little strawberry. Nino, the fork.
Hang on. You want to stop Adrian from traveling around the world? Adrian, who's never allowed outside his house? Adrian, who's never seen anything his whole life?
It's because Lila's going with him, isn't it?
If you love him, you gotta let him go and live his dream.
But it's not his dream. Adrian hates the film shoots. The photos, he can't stand it anymore. I'm not trying to save him from Lila, but from his father. He doesn't know how to tell him that he doesn't want to be a model anymore.
Everybody wants to be a model.
But if he didn't want a model anymore, he would have told me. He's my best bud.
But he told me himself.
Marinette. You can't decide what Adrian does with his life, Lila or no Lila.
But
as your BFF, I refuse to follow along with this plan, for your own good as well as his. You cannot risk messing with someone else's life.
Fine, I'll save him without you.
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
Driving without a helmet is so liberating.
I'm gonna swim the entire set.
I'm coming with you.
But you don't know how to swim.
That's why I brought my ducky.
To everyone who's
slash choose kindness.
Hey you, watch more TV!
Episode Saturday at 9 on Disney Channel.
That is exactly what I said, just with more words.
Felix? Hi there, my favorite cousin. How did you get in? Oh, Natalie, there was a problem with the car, so I walked home, but I forgot my key. That's not how I talk. You're right. You sound even more pathetic. Why are you here this time? To mock me or ruin my reputation with my friends? Neither. I'm here to save you. I'm doing just fine, thank you. Oh, yeah, I can see how happy you look. You don't expect me to believe that leaving Paris and your super cool, super nice friends behind is really what you want, do you? I don't know what I want. I know. And that's why the second I saw your face on TV this morning, I left London to get you out of this mess. Freedom is something you make, Adrian. For starters, you've got to stop doing everything your father tells you to. I can't disobey him. You can't, but I can. Remember how we'd pretend to be each other when we were little? We're gonna do the same thing. Because unlike you, I can say no to your father. I know my father. He'll never give in. Or maybe your fear keeps you from seeing a hidden side of him. If I succeed, you get to go back to your school and your super nice friends tomorrow. So, do you want to take that risk and try it? You're right. But what am I going to do in the meantime? For once, whatever you want. You only have one life, Adrian. Excuse me. Could you give me a hand with my suitcases? Hang on, Natalie. Let me help you.
Thank you, Adrian.
All done.
Thank you.
I have one last thing to tell Natalie, then it's time to go. Wait outside.
Yes, Father. I know you've got a secret, Uncle. Nothing will stop me from finding out what you're hiding this time. I knew it. Shadow Moth.
This is our riskiest plan yet. There are so many parameters we have no control over. Leave something of the aggressors behind. I'm trusting you with my wife's ring and my son. Adrian! 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 Adrian, what are you doing in here?
I wanted to tell you, Father, that I don't want to go on this trip.
Adrian, I'm your father, and I'm telling you to...
Adrian, it's time to go.
Yes, Natalie.
Of course! Gabriel Agrest is a dragon, Adrian is the prince imprisoned by the dragon, and to save a prince from a dragon, you need a knight!
And that knight is you?
Of course not, Tiki. The knight is Ladybug. No one listens to Marinette, but everyone listens to Ladybug. As Ladybug, I'll be able to convince the dragon Gabriel Agrest, and Prince Adrian will be saved. Ta-da!
Marinette, you've been taking too many risks today. Something's wrong. Remember, Adrian is your weakness, and every time you've used Ladybug's powers to solve your personal problems...
I know it's risky, but this time it's too important. Tiki, spots on!
Come on, don't just sit here. For once, you can do whatever you want, like buying all the cheese you want and then eating it all. Camembert, Roquefort, Reblochon.
No, Felix is gonna call me any second. Kagami?
Adrian, I saw you on TV this morning, and I know that you don't want to leave. Once again, you let your father decide for you. How long are you going to remain his puppet, Adrian?
But my cousin is gonna talk to him, and...
This just keeps getting better. You're letting your cousin do things for you now? Who's pulling the strings of your life? Your cousin? Your father? Me when we were together? It's never you! You're only good at doing what people tell you to do! Dare to cut your strings, Adrian!
Forgive me if I hurt you.
Wow, that girl has more character than any cheese I've ever tasted.
Kagami's right. I should have stood up to my father from the very beginning. Felix shouldn't be doing this for me. I need to take my own rightful place and tell my father what I have to tell him myself. Felix, stop everything. I'm on my way.
Safe travels, Adrian.
Thank you, Father. Felix, stop everything. I'm on my way.
Too late!
Ugh. I should have known. He's tricked me again. It's time to end this game. I'm gonna talk to my father.
Adrian! Adrian, you can't leave. I need you. What I mean is Paris needs you, because, you know, Paris without Adrian Agreste is kind of like Paris without the Eiffel Tower. I saw it on the news. All Parisians are sad that you're leaving. They're all at risk of being akumatized. Talk to your father and tell him that you can't go away for such a long time.
I already talked to him, Ladybug, but he wouldn't listen.
You have to insist. Stand up to him. You have to trust yourself enough to take that risk.
I don't have the courage. Unlike you, I'm not a superhero.
The Star Train number 5712 to London is about to depart. Please,
we have to go, Adrian.
Farewell, Ladybug.
Adrian!
Father? Father?
Your son is safe, sir.
Thank you, Natalie. Bon voyage. Nuru, Dusu, dual metamorphosis!
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
It's time you finally started taking some risks, Ladybug. Go, my beautiful amok.